Sziasztok, üdvözlök mindenkit! Csütörtök van, szokásos program, folytatjuk a Witcher-t. Ott hagytuk abba, hogy elutaztunk Skellige-re, és hát nyomoztunk Ciri után, de Ciri-t nem találjuk még mindig. És majd keresnünk kell Umát, de még mielőtt ezt elkezdenénk, van egy csomó teendőnk itt Skellige-n, és ahogy beszéltük, ezeket a teendőket itt most el is végezzük. Hát nem ma, mert azért Skellige-n is elég sok teendő van, de azért csinálgatjuk. Ma biztos, hogy nem fogunk a végére érni. És végig csináltuk a gyakorlatilag a teljes main quest sort ugye itt Skellige-n, úgyhogy most már ilyen side questek vannak. Ugye amint ma meg fogunk csinálni, az ez a kettő biztosan. Ugye hogy segítsünk a helyieknek, nevezetesen Hjalmarnak és Cerisnek. Illetve ezt is majd megcsináljuk, ha már elkezdtük, ez a Werewolfos küldi. Itt majd egy picit kell utána olvasgatni, hogy mi lehet a gond. De mindenek előtt megyünk Yennefer-rel beszélni, mert hogy valamiféle segítséget kért. Na most elvileg ez itt van a közelbe. Így van, itt van Larvikba. Úgyhogy akkor oda, hát lustaság, félegészség, át fast-travelünk, csak már nagyon messze van. Na, és akkor keressük meg, pont nem erre. És ha már sidequestezünk, akkor megnézzük a elérhető szerződéseket is. Itt egy szörny van, mély meglepő. Jó. A verseny. Oké, lovagló verseny. És itt van Morkvarg. Ezt kell majd megcsinálnunk. Jó, hogy akkor megtaláltuk itt a kontraktot. Oké. Na, és akkor... Úgy látom, Yennefer barátokat szerzett.
Always did know how to win friends.
I was provoked.
Saw it happen. Wanted to talk to me about something?
Amos Far Ipsis. A specialist on djinns. Heard of him? I found a tome he penned in the Emperor's library. Far Ipsis set off for Skellige one day and was never heard from again. I asked some of the local folk. Some here still remember him.
They know what happened to him?
The locals say they last saw his ship off the coast of Hindisfjall. Then a once-in-an-eon storm broke.
So he's probably fish food by now.
Not necessarily. I must learn what became of him.
Why? Do you know him?
No. It's not the mage who interests me. It's his djinn.
Na, miért kell a djinn?
Djinns are dangerous sometimes, and malicious all the time.
I remember. But the advantages outweigh the risks. If I can tame a djinn, I shall gain incredible power. And that could be useful to us one of these days.
Had to tudjuk, hogy nem ezért.
This mage actually had a djinn.
His book strongly suggests he did. He describes taming one, harnessing energy from its power.
Storm wouldn't pose a threat if he'd had a djinn. He could just utter a wish.
Perhaps he had none left, or something unexpected happened.
Jó.
All right. So what exactly do you expect me to do?
You must help me find this djinn. I've no gold to offer in reward, but I shall be ever so grateful.
Since you put it that way, fine, I'll help you.
Thank you. A boat awaits in the harbor. Come.
Jó. Hát menjünk.
See, you've managed to prepare everything already.
I have.
How could you possibly know I'd agree?
I didn't. Decided to risk it.
cannot make quite work of the beast.
Lead the way.
Just once, you might try to take the initiative.
Would you even let me?
It would depend on the situation. The ship carrying the djinn sank somewhere in this area.
Not too precise as leads go.
I'll cast a spell on our boat. We'll know if there are any wrecks on the seafloor below us.
All right, let's get to work.
Mind if I take the helm?
I got a choice.
No.
Keresjük a hajót.
Not sure this djinn thing's a good idea.
We managed to seize one before. Do you remember?
Of course. Mandalion almost lost his voice that time.
Emlékeztek.
How lucky your exorcism saved it. It was poetic.
Yeah, how was I supposed to know that incantation meant begone and plow yourself?
You should have studied foreign languages.
Gonna keep bringing that up for the rest of my life.
Of course. Your last wish effectively assured it.
My wish was about us being together always, not about you mocking my every mistake.
Careful what you wish for. And when your wish is granted, you must accept it with all attendant circumstances.
Yeah.
And as for your missteps, I don't rightly see why I shouldn't laugh if they're amusing. There's something here, on the bottom. It's too deep here. You can't dive that long.
You underestimate me.
On the contrary. After all, I asked you for help. I'll cast a spell. It will slow your heart for a time. You can stay submerged longer.
Esad I cried a rithorn.
Ready. Careful down there. How's your bath? Water warm enough for you?
Remek.
How's it going?
Yeah, and you know I hate it when you read my mind.
Strictly speaking, I'm not reading your mind, but using telepathy. Besides, you've nothing to hide,
right? I going to drown, Eric.
A shipwreck and a cavern. I'll look inside.
Idegesítőek. Jó, már csak egy van. Jó.
Snapped masts, busted planks. And a whole swarm of drowners, probably drawn by the corpses of drowned crew, then made their nest here. There's also a Clan Drummond figurehead.
Not the right ship. Come back up.
Várjál, most már akkor körülnézek. Hát nem, mint hogyha olyan sok minden lenne itt. Jó, hát akkor ez nem az a hajó. Semmi. Oké, és menjünk tovább.
Where to now?
Wherever the leads take us.
Thank you.
say we find the djinn. What do we do? Ask for a beautiful house? And a palace? And a queen's crown?
Are we still talking about the djinn? Have we moved on to a talking fish?
Doesn't much matter. Both make wishes come true. What would yours be?
You'll learn in due course. Something's here. Another wreck.
Let's see if our djinn's down there.
Na. Fú, itt van szucs bőséggel. Ha látnék is valamit. Na.
Found a wreck. Been here a while. Woods rotted.
Look around, but be careful.
Beautiful craftsmanship.
What do you have?
A war horn. Beautiful craftsmanship.
What do you have?
A war horn. Bearing Clan Haymai symbols.
No.
Got something. A Skelliger's buckler. Clan Haymai symbols.
Donar's clan.
Donar was a babe in swaddling clothes when this buckler landed here. Longship belonged to Clan Dimon. Yen. Doubt any of these boats were the mages. These are old sunken longships.
Come back then. We must search elsewhere.
És az a hajó?
Getting better at this.
Go even quicker if you helped me down there.
I prefer to observe matters from up here, most definitely.
Yeah, like when we were looking for the golden dragon and the avalanche swept us off the trail. Me clinging to the remains of a bridge for dear life, you gripping my waist, admiring the view. Remember? Chasm below us was breathtaking. Rustling trees, a lazily flowing stream.
I remember. Though I found myself admiring what I had right in front of me. Something strange about those rocks.
There's something on the bottom. We'll see what it is.
Na, itt is van valami. Na, nézzük. Még szirének vannak. Látnék is valamit. Oké. Na gyerünk. Jó mélyen van.
See something?
Something doesn't do it justice. A huge crater, as if a meteorite landed here.
I must see it.
Diving in after all?
No, I shall cast another spell to see through your eyes. Now relax. Aisu faltia badem ein eichte ilivade. That is no meteorite crater.
What is it then?
The effect of teleportation. A powerful Aisu faltia badem ein eichte ilivade.
Silver, pearl encrusted cutlery. Ship belonged to someone awfully wealthy.
Amos was no pauper. It could very well be his ship.
Lehet, hogy akkor ez az ő hajója. Na, hát nézzünk akkor még szét. De itt már más nem találok. Na hát akkor vissza.
Only found half. Can you do anything with this?
I can use it to locate the other half, to within a dozen yards.
And once we find that, we should find the djinn.
Exactly. Ready? I'll take us there on the count of three.
Oh, no, not another portal.
Stop whining. One, two... Three.
Said you were gonna go on three.
I did. Look, we must search the area.
Yen, not so fast. Gotta tell me what this is about first. Why do you want this djinn?
But you already know. A djinn's power is priceless to a mage.
That I know, but I also want to know how you plan to use it. Wouldn't go to these lengths if it wasn't something important.
You're right. It's important. Even very important. How long has this been going on, Geralt? This thing between us? 15, 20 years? We repeatedly split up, then return to one another. Something draws us to each other. But I can never be certain if it's a true feeling or merely a bit of mischief by a djinn.
So that's it? This is about my last wish?
You asked that djinn to bind us together forever. I want to ask this one to take that wish back.
Why would you want to do that?
To see what it's like without it. To see if we'll still matter to one another. Or if we'll be like two strangers.
I've done
that myself many times.
You see? We're just a step away from learning the truth. Come, let's search the ship.
Mit keres egy hajó a hegytetőn?
Asking the djinn to lift half his ship to a mountaintop.
He didn't necessarily. Djinns are inherently mischievous. This one might have granted his wish and perverted it in doing so.
In that case, I'd appreciate it if you didn't wish I'd disappear from your life.
I've yet to decide how to word it. We should explore the ship.
Hát nézzünk szét akkor. Hát itt fönn semmi. Nekik már úgyse fog kelleni.
Nothing interesting.
Semmi különös.
Nothing here. Interesting. Mystery of mysteries, Agnes of Glanville.
Semmi.
Nice shoes. Looks like the impact with the mountain was so powerful it popped the wearer right out of them. I wonder what this means. Mage must have slept here. Nothing interesting here.
Shemmi.
Elemental empires.
I can't make kiss at you.
Nothing here.
Mik ezek a nyomok?
Blood. Someone was dragged across the deck. War left this mark when the ship suddenly tipped to one side. Yen, think you should see this.
What do you have? It's Amos. Looks exactly like the etching in the book. except his head was intact there.
Think the djinn did this to him?
No, it wouldn't attack its master. This looks rather like an unfortunate accident. When the storm broke, Amos must have uttered a wish like, take us away, anywhere, to a mountaintop, even. And the djinn granted the wish literally. They had a hard landing. Amos was thrown off his feet and against the wall. The bookcase did the rest.
Had to spare.
Always knew too much studying could kill you.
Huh.
If he died while being teleported, Seal might still be on him. Behold.
Bravo. No. Come to the deck. I've an idea. Step back a bit.
What are you going to do?
Summon and tame the djinn. It's not likely to be happy. Stand at the ready.
Tame djinn. Rif kaishta el dayar. Kaishta et displair. Gevirat mi castle.
Érkezik. Mint ilyen reggelente.
Take it, you have a plan.
You must weaken him while I draw him into the sea.
Care to trade places?
Nem is emlékszem, hogy hogy kell harcolni ezzel a djinnel. Hát, bonyolultabbnak gondoltam. Jó, nincs van. Azt hittem bonyolultabb. Valamiért annak, ahogy emlékeztem.
Got you.
Megvan.
Your master died before uttering his last wish. I cannot capture you. We can struggle like this for eternity, or I can release you. If you do one thing for me. Do you see the spell that binds us? Only a djinn can remove another djinn's spell. Remove this one and you'll be free.
Storm's over.
Yes. It's all over.
Maybe we should sit. You look a bit dazed.
I'm not, but we can sit.
Feel any better?
I told you, I'm fine.
Don't need to play tough for me. It was a hard fight. Maybe not as hard as the last time we tamed a djinn, but still.
No comparison, I'm afraid. Half of Rhind suffered then. Now I'm merely a bit tired. Thank you for coming, Geralt. I'd have had a much harder time of it on my own.
Well, I never could say no to you.
Perhaps that will change now.
Feel anything? That anything's different?
I expected... I don't know what I expected, actually. A bit of vertigo, perhaps. I thought... you'd become a stranger to me. That I'd look at you and not feel a thing. But it's not like that at all. Nothing's changed.
No.
Jin might have cheated us after all.
Mindent megmagyarázok hamarosan.
Because I don't feel that anything's changed either. I love you, Yin.
And I love you.
What was that?
It can't be all sweetness and light.
Strange. Done that so many times. But it felt like our first kiss to me.
It was, in a way. Besides, once you say I love you, a kiss has to taste differently.
What's next? Got any plans?
That depends what you mean. We must find Ciri. And then defeat the hunt. But I doubt the world will end if we sit here a while.
Tenni kell. Haladni kell.
My, it's lovely.
Mm-hmm. Think the spirits of Skellige favor us.
Na hát akkor ez is megvan.
Next time we go on horseback.
A horse would never make it down that mountain.
What now?
Well, I'm due to appear in Vizima.
Ez még nem most lesz. Na. Oké is. Rendben van. Na. És akkor... Ugye ilyen most elmegy Vizimába. Mi meg... hát még itt Skelligén tevékenykedünk. Mindenképpen. Mert itt még sokat teendő. Na. Ezzel akartam kezdeni. És akkor mielőtt tovább megyünk, tudunk a karakterünkön egy kicsit fejleszteni. Ugyanis most már megvan az összes mutagen ahhoz, hogy ezt kifejlesszük. Ez igazából csak annyit csinál, hogyha valamilyen Magic Unique vagy Witcher kardot használunk, akkor a Sign Damage-et 50%-kal megnöveli. Kifejlesszük, de csak azért, hogy meglegyen a level 3 ugye ebből. És akkor így már ide be tudunk tenni egy extra dolgot. Így van. Csak az a kérdés, hogy mi legyen. Hát szerintem ezt ide átrakom. És ebbe az empty slotba kifejlesztjük ezt a tissue transmutation-t, mert ez ad majd nekünk egy csomó extra HP-t. Így ezret. Sőt, ha ide betesszük, akkor ez még plusz 200-at fog adni. Úgyhogy lesz most HP-ink dögivel. És még egy dolgot fogunk kifejleszteni majd, ezt a Razor Focus-t. De ez majd még kéne... ha jól emlékszem, 12, és most van 8. Így van 8. Hát mindet ki kell fejleszteni, magyarul. Hát mutagen kell hozzá dögivel. Nagyon sok. Azokat gyűjtögetni kell majd, hát a szörnyektől majd el tudjuk venni. Jó. Na még egyszer ránézek. Hát szerintem így jó is lesz, ugye a Catskugir ad egy csomó critical hit chance-t. Ez is egy kicsit megnöveli a vitality-t. Jó. Jó, és akkor erre a helyre még... Hát ezt lehet, hogy most ki is fejlesztünk. Úgyis van pontunk, aztán majd csak be kell tenni. Na. Jó, tehát akkor mondom, Mutagen kell keresnünk. Hát nagyon sokat. Nagyon sokat, mert... kelleni fog. Jó, na és akkor folytassuk. Mégpedig... fejezzük be ezt a werewolfos küldit. Aha, de most nem tudom, hogy a... van-e bejegyzés itt Morkvargról. Nincs. Jó, hát akkor... beszélünk Einárral, mert szerintem ő majd mond nekünk tippet, hogy mit is kéne csinálni Morkvárgal. Jó, na hát vissza kell utaznunk Larvikba. Menjünk. Ha már Bennettben vagyunk, akkor ezt megcsináljuk. Illetve van egy pár ilyen multiple location-ös quest is, azokat is elkezdjük. Meglátjuk, meddig jutunk vele.
Can I have a word?
I serve the goddess and her flock. What can I help you with?
Ha már itt a felkiáltójel. Ja, ez verseny.
You, Svana. You're about the hero's pursuits. Can outsiders sign up? Or is this a closed event?
Nem akarom most elkezdeni, de...
Freya sees no insiders, no outsiders. Any man can pay her tribute by risking his life in the pursuits. Our races differ from those on the continent. We are beholden to one rule alone. First across the line wins. Sometimes he's the swiftest, other times it is the one who knocks his opponents off their mounts.
Hmm. The name.
There an entry fee?
Courage. If you do not lack it, hang a horseshoe.
Jó, visszajövünk majd ide. Kind.
He covers himself in glory. Basks in
hát akkor csak a szokásos.
Was hoping for something a little more tangible.
To us, such things matter least. But yes, the winner received something to remind him of his feat. At times it is a sword, at others a helmet or a shield.
How about that? See, you can be practical if you want to.
Jó, de nem most.
Lack courage. Time though, that's another matter. Still might come back.
Ezt majd megcsináljuk ugyanúgy, mint velembe, amikor a lóversenyeket csinálgattuk velük, tehát az öklöző versenyekkel együtt. De ha oda kell levenni, akkor miért nem a lépcsőn visz le? Na hol vagy, Einár?
You're a you, dimwit. Drop one more and I'll keelhaul you.
Got a minute?
Prepare my boat, can't you see? Nilfgaardian dogs were the hunter's son.
Got bigger game in mind. Morkvarg.
Ah, so them's your apples. All right, ask away. In praise of Freya.
You were there when Morkvarg raided the garden. Heard you alone survived.
True. I managed to flee. Great mother was looking out for me that day.
Mm-hmm. Bet she didn't give a lick about the priestesses.
Apparently. Morkvarg had them bound, then slit their throats like horses for the sacrifice. And he laughed. Understand? He laughed. but Archpriestess Ulver cursed him with her dying breath. You are beastly now, remain so forevermore. Ah, saintly woman.
What happened to Morkvarg?
Hard to believe, but fur rose through his skin, and his mug stretched forth into a muzzle like a dog's or a wolf's. He howled, long and grieving, then lunged at his men. They tried to run, but he was fast as lightning. As he killed them, clamped his jaws round their throats, they turned to ash, just like that. Ash that seeped from twixt his fangs.
Not good. Curse must be complex, multi-leveled.
Such is the Great Mother's power.
Didn't help the priestesses. Why not?
How could I? Alone against a dozen raiders that... Why are you staring?
Just wondering. You people, obsessed with honor, courage, and so on. But you just cut and run? Strange.
I ain't proud of it. Since that day, I've been seeking a worthy death at sea. Seems the goddess, she's not seen fit to summon me.
Thanks for
csak nem lettünk okosabbak.
Guide your sword.
Na várjunk csak. Mert ez így... nem van mi sok info. Ha. Jó. Hát... menjünk. Szerintem valamit adni kell neki enni, de... nem tudom, hogy mit. Werewolf meat. Hát lehet ezt majd megpróbáljuk adni neki. Na. Én nem tudom hívni rócsot. Uram, ma ilyen bugos nap van. Hát a technika ördöge néha így nem hagyja, hogy... hogy csináljam, amit szeretnék, de mindegy, akkor elmegyünk gyalog. Ez mi lehet? Ránézünk. Ó. Ha már itt vagyunk. Nyersanyag. Jó. Ha már erre jártunk. Ja, igen, itt nem erre kell bejönni. Nem itt körbe. Jó, tönkre tettük ezt a helyet. Szörnyű. Merre is kellett menni. Talán erre. Mintha itt lenne egy barlang. Így van. Itt vagyunk.
Key? Ramond? Where's the key? All
Morkvár.
I have in the chapter house. The crate. But the key? Where's the key? Why so silent? Ramond? You thief? You rogue? You whoreson? You worthless bastard? I will find the key without you, idiot, stupid prick!
Oh, nem erről volt szó. Adjunk neki enni. És próbáljunk meg ezt a... hát werewolf meat-et. Jobb ötletem nincs.
Have a bite of this. I'll lift the curse.
Said the same. Last you were here.
Relax, this is different. This'll work.
Better. Be true, or I'll rip you, shred you! Ah! What did you do?
That was your own flesh. Far as I know, curse doesn't allow for that.
Ah! Oh, son, you tricked me, deceiver!
Hardly. Wanted me to lift the curse? Well, you're welcome.
Hát ez akkor megvan. Szuper. Na, ha már itt vagyunk ebbe a barlangba, nézzünk szét. Mindig szoktak lenni cuccok. Most biztos nem lesz.
Ideal friend. Patient, doesn't mouth off.
Hát végül is. Hát nem volt semmi. De a könyvre nézzünk már el. Hoppá. Na, ha megtalálom. Hát, ez az. Hát jó, végül is ez csak az átváltozásról szól, nem érdekes a quest szempontjából. Jó. Na és akkor most visszamegyünk, és... beszéljünk azzal, aki kitette ezt a... kontraktot. Hát... lehet, hogy nincs rövid út. Szerintem nem tudunk kiugrani sehol. Nem. Hát, ha arra. Túl magas, mi? Határeset. Nem kell akkor átkerülni. Jó. Bocsi.
You who grant us greetings. What may I help you with this time?
Morkvarg, got a few more questions.
Lehet, hogy ebben kellett volna beszélni.
All who live here know of it.
Could be, but I'm not from around here. Could use some information.
Archpriestess Ulva cast the curse. It bound Morkvarg to the garden for all time. So even if he is killed, he returns there.
Never heard of this Morkvarg. What is it exactly?
Igen, ez a kérdés már nem biztos, hogy el kéne, hogy hangozzon.
The worst man Skellige has ever known. He held nothing sacred, raided the lands of his own clan, took gold from Nilfgaard, murdered women heavy with child, and children he...
Mm-hmm. I know the type.
They said he feared but one thing, albeit secretly, the wrath of the gods. Morkvarg decided to prove everyone, himself included, wrong. So he came to Hindisvia to raid the goddess's garden. This was years ago. Archpriestess Ulva stood in his path. He stabbed her in the breast and cast her into the mud. As her blood gushed forth, she cursed Morkvarg, and he transformed into a monster.
I've come for my reward.
But can you be sure that...
Morkvarg's gone, for good. Guaranteed, or you'll get your coin back.
I shall hold you to that, Witcher.
Hát ennyi. Még kaptunk két XP-t.
Hatred and strength.
Jó. Oké, és na, akkor folytassuk ezzel. Ezt még, hát legalábbis mindjárt megnézzük a térképen. Ezt még Novigrádba pikkeltük el ezt a questet. Hát kell hozzá menni. Mindegy, akkor eljövünk ide Arimbjornba. És akkor innen fölmegyünk. Ez egy viszonylag gyors, vagy hát rövid quest. Gyors. Tehát egy rövid quest, de mindenképp meg akarom csinálni. Egy fekete gyöngyöt kell keresni. És ez most nem az a film. Tehát egy fekete gyöngyöt kell keresni valami fickóként meg rá, hogy kedvesének keresünk fekete gyöngyöt. Hát menjünk. Na. Itt vagy? Itt is vagyunk, megnézzük, hogy van-e itt valami kontrakt. Phantom of Eldberg. Jó, hát ez egy sima Vraith probléma lesz. Ránézünk majd, hogyha eljutunk arra. Most már legalább működik Roach. Lehet, hogy azon a szigeten nem lehet hívni. Itt tudunk átkelni. Hát, vagy itt átúsz, itt a hajó. Hát akkor átmegyünk hajóval. Sőt, hajóval eljövünk ide. Kiváló a terv. Akkor mégse kell Roach. Hello.
Well, my dad's off fighting the war.
Hát, ez a map is nagyon jól néz ki, azt kell, hogy mondjam. Na gyerünk! Hát, kikötünk itt valahol. Hello, Ninja Raccoon! Ott a torony. És így megnézegettem. Hát lehet, hogy az endgame-et letoljuk egybe. Már úgy, hogy mindent megcsinálunk. Meg lehetőség szerint a kiegészítőt is. És a Isle of Mist-től kezdve megszakítás nélkül végignyomjuk az egészet. Meglátjuk, mennyi idő lesz. Szerintem sikerülhet. Ez a hajó még fog kelleni. Nidas.
Hey there, Master Witcher. Over here.
Good you're here. So, what'll it be?
Itt van már, hogy 3 hete.
I just find a black pearl for his wife. I'd like it done already. Humidity's unkind to my bones. They've started creaking.
Oh.
Let's go. But get ready for them to creak some more. Not likely to find pearls where it's dry.
True. But I survived worse during the war. At Rosrock we fought waist deep in the swamp and... Ah, wasted my breath. History don't mean a whit to youngsters. Come on, pearl grounds aren't far now.
Youngsters. Ezt így Geralnak. Tehát lehet, hogy 3-szor annyi idős, mint te, haver.
Quite the spring in your step for a man your age.
Have you seen me in my prime? This is the place. They say dive down here and you'll see the oyster beds all around. Problem is, not all hold pearls. And the black ones are a real rarity. But search long enough and you're sure to find one.
Ah, so I'm supposed to do the diving?
Well, you see, I've been in the infantry all my life, so I'm not one for water. And my lungs ain't what they used to be, so, yeah.
Customer's always right.
Na, hát akkor keressünk fekete gyöngyöt. Persze drownerek azok egyből. Lehetőség az van sok. De először... Nem is Drowner, hanem... Ez még idegesítőbb. Kapta. Nem fekete... Fölmegyünk, mert kezd kifogyni a levegő. Na, ott van még pár. Jó, nézzük ezeket. Ez se fekete. Fogadjunk, hogy az utolsó lesz fekete. Igen. Eljöttök már. Kellett neki kötözködni. Hol van? Esküszöm, nem látom. Tampont alatt. Jó. Mindig az utolsó az, ezt tanuljátok meg. Nagyon fontos. Hűha! És akkor ilyenkor mi van? Keressem tovább, tudom. Hát pirosat én már nem látok. De akkor menjünk arrébb egy kicsit. Szuper, meg is van. Visszamegyünk Nidashoz. Katinkázunk. Ó. Hát ez kellemetlen. Hoppá. Jó. Így megjegyzést tesz arra, hogy esik. Na, elkiszedjük ezt a lootot. Semmi. Érdemes volt.
Damn it. Splashing must have attracted them. You all right?
Nicked in a few places. But if I pull through after Sodden, I'll survive this too. So, any luck?
Black pearl, just like you wanted.
Rare. Like my letter. Well, as Constable Natalis would say, you've earned a medal, or better yet, a week's leave in a brothel.
Coin will be fine.
Oh, yes, about that. Listen, I feel right foolish, but, well, I didn't bring any coin with me.
Kártyát is elfogad.
Wise.
Wasn't it? Even the high roads are dangerous now. Not what they once were. We'll meet in Novigrad. I'll pay you to the last copper. Foot soldiers honor.
Úgyis megyünk vissza majd velembe. Akkor majd elugrunk hozzá. Jó. 1 XP. Na. Akkor amit kell nekünk, vagy amit szeretnék, ez a Master Armorers, hogy ezzel segítsük ott a Crossbridge-ben a... hogy beinduljon úgy újra a kovács műhely. Jó. Várjunk csak, mit mond? Jó, Undvikról kell... kellenek eszközök. Jó. Hát akkor menjünk. Megpróbálunk hajóval menni. De így fast travel-lel. És akkor, ha minden igaz... Így van. Itten is vagyunk. Kaptunk érte 80 XP-t. Jó, hát... Hogy menjünk, hogy jó is legyen. Hát, ejtsük útbe ezt a kérdőjelet, ha már úgyis itt vagyunk. Na, kikötünk aztán. Mi lehet ez a Lord of Undwick quest? Csak rápillantok. Itt kell majd segíteni Hjalmarnak elvileg. Mondjuk, ha már itt vagyunk, akkor... akkor csináljuk meg ezt is. Ja. Jó, na akkor eljünk ide ez a kérdőjelhez, segítünk Hjalmarnak, majd összeszedjük itt a cuccokat. Ez a terv. Hát erre. Mindig meglátjuk. Meglátjuk. Na.
Hey there.
Micsoda hangok. Arra le lehet menni. Mint hogyha... Lehet, hogy ez egy másik... Nem erre. Hát mindegy. Majd meglátjuk, hogyha úgy be tudjuk ejteni, úgy beejtjük, ha nem, akkor majd... Megyünk utána. Na, mi történik? Az Undwicki óriás megérkezett. Gerált is be van tújva. Nézzünk szét ebbe a hajóba.
Giant tracks.
Még ilyet most ment itt el. Fene se gondolta volna nyomot, hogy...
I long to the modern...
Vedere.
And my blood's coursing souls. It's time, high time, I was homeward bound. Modest abode, whose corners I roam.
I know that song. What are you doing here?
Look, man.
Another one. And so many times I've told him.
What's that you say, Wilfred?
Right you are. They never learn. At least this one heard a song before he died.
Who were these men?
My crew. They swore never to leave me. Kept their word. Tall one's Wilmar, Wilfred's to his right, and the lad with the stutter's Wilhelm.
Why do you and your crew stay?
We cannot leave. If we ventured it again, the giant would kill us all, like he did the others.
Why'd the giant spare you?
Me and my crew and the sirens. We're helping him build a longship. I sew the sails and run away at times, and then the sirens fly out and bring me back.
Why does he need a ship? Where does he want to go?
Promise not to tell no one. I trust my men to take the secret to their graves. But you?
Promise, won't tell anyone.
Fine then. The giant's going to sail her out to defeat the gods come Ragnarok. The final battle for the world's end. She'll soon be ready.
Oh.
Not much game here, but I saw the giant give you food. Where's he get it?
Don't know, don't ask. Food suits me, suits my crew.
Over there, on the ground. Hand's got bite marks on it.
What? Where? Wilmar, damn it! You're supposed to clean up. Couldn't keep a secret if your life depended on it. We had a choice. That or starve to death. And I didn't force anyone. You know, whole crew voted in favor.
Okay.
I'm looking for Hjalmar on Crate. Word is he came to this isle with a crew. Aimed to defeat the giant.
Oh, I saw him. As did Wilmar.
Sure it was him?
Wilmar's got eyes like a hawk. They stood where you stand now. Poor shape they were in. Leaf the Red, Folin, Viggy. And just between you and me, that boy's not quite right in the head. Oh,
oh.
The young on Crete was here too.
Mikor.
Remember when this was?
When what was?
When Hjalmar on Crate was here with his men.
Oh, that? No, I don't remember. You might ask Wilhelm, though.
Gus.
They say where they were headed?
Did they, Wilmar? Oh, aye. Aim to make camp in the old guard tower. Easy enough to find. Stands in the middle of a valley. Garden, absolutely nothing.
Try to come back for you once I've found Hjalmar.
Sound awfully sure you'll find him. Maybe you can kill the giant while you're at it. All on your own.
That would be less.
Man, aren't they, Wilhelm? All think themselves immortal.
Gotta go. So long.
Hey, if you really aim to return, mind bring me some solid twine. You're like to find it in the village. And nails. We're short on nails. Can you remember that? Nails and twine.
I'll remember.
Oui, less. Jó. Na, gyerünk tovább.
Come on.
Ó, oh, nem áll. Menjünk tovább. Nézzünk szét ebbe a faluba. Így van-e valami nyoma? Bár mondjuk ez közelebb van, úgyhogy akkor nézzük meg ezt. Majd reggel. Sokkal nem lett jobb.
Yalmar's encampment. They were attacked.
Mm-hmm.
Broken back. As if he fell from a height. Many wounds. Must have fought for a long time. Taken by surprise, but they fought off the attack. I need more clues. Two people came through here.
Search the perimeter.
Separately. These tracks are older. Somebody left the camp before the attack.
Tehát valakinek sikerült elmenekülnie. Mi visszamegyünk, mert minthogyha lenne valami.
Several men dragged a boat north.
Na, tehát valami hajót vittek. Jó, hát akkor menjünk. Nézzük meg.
Smack in a Necker's lair and cut the beast down. Hardy folk, these skeletons.
Adam.
Someone used this as cover.
Mm-hmm. És akkor ebbe a faluba vezetett a nyom. Ja, igen, itt van, itt van, itt van.
Got hit good. Lost a lot of blood. Couldn't have gone much further. Lost a lot of blood. Couldn't have gone much further.
Oh.
Archer finally caught up to him. Now where'd that archer go?
Egy kürt.
Troll. Dragged him into the cave. Wonder if he's still alive. Archer was wounded too.
Tehát akkor ide húzták be a trollok. Nem láttad a haverom? Nyilván a hátát nem lehet egyedül támadni. Jó, nézzünk még itt erre, hogy van-e valami. Valamint főznek. Csak nem... Hűha. Itt a másik troll. Menjünk visszafele, mert itt jelöli a térkép, hogy van valami. Hát azért ez elég jól néz ki. Na vajon kit főzöcskéznek?
Play me for the man, then. If I win, I take him with me. If I lose, I'll jump in the pot, too.
Good! Good!
What
riddles, right? No bubble! First riddle. Lots eat, lots drink.
ez egy troll lesz.
A troll, of course.
Good, troll. Now you ask.
I'm light as a feather, but even a troll can't hold me for long.
What?
Riddle hard, human cheat.
I won fair and square.
Stupid riddle. Feather. Troll not old. Not piss.
Can you walk?
I'll manage.
Let's get out of here. You all right?
Ugh. Never go in a sauna again, long as I live. Other than that, I think I'm fine. You saved my life. How can I thank you?
I'm looking for Hjalmar.
Hjalmar? Curious where he is myself, him and the whole crew. Something must have happened. Otherwise, he'd have come looking for me after I went missing that night. I know he would have. Wait now. Why are you looking for Hjalmar?
The expedition. Tell me about it.
Started like the best ballads, with a hearty storm. Sail whipped about like a rag. Finally caught sight of shore. But then sirens attacked, as if they'd just been biding their time. But we'd have come through somehow, I know it. If not for the bloody helmsman.
You smashed into the rocks. What then?
Lost a few men. Had to drag the wounded on litters. And the sirens pestered us the whole while. Hjalmar kept blowing his horn, but we'd come too close to the hillside and he brought an avalanche down on us.
Not your lucky day, it seems. What happened next?
We found that daft bugger in the ship, then pitched camp near the guard tower. Things seemed to calm.
Krok sent you here to find Hjalmar. New king will soon be chosen on Ardskellig. Everybody's waiting for the young Ankrate's return.
So it started already. Hjalmar, ruler of all Skellige.
Doubt he's cut out for it?
Hjalmar's irresponsible, stubborn, and heeds no counsel. But he's a born leader. Been mates since we were lads. With him and Ceres.
Ceres has put forth her claim to the throne as well.
Ceres? But she's... Well, she's...
Like father, like daughter.
What about Krak? He support her? He let her set off on some daft quest.
Wasn't thrilled, especially since Ceres set out without telling him.
Nor did she tell me. Where'd she go? Who'd she take with her?
Speakerog. And no one.
She went alone? Damn the dogs! If Hjalmar'd only... Has she come back, do you know?
Hadn't returned when I left Ardskellig. Any idea where Hjalmar thought he might find the giant?
We'd learned where it has its lair, in the caves above the village. Hjalmar decided the best way there'd be to cross the lake. Viggy the Loon insisted he knew a better way, through the mines. But none of us fancied strolling into a monster pit.
How'd you get separated from the others?
Had to watch for the night. Saw Egnar of Faro steal Hjalmar's Hornwall horn. One he uses to drive away sirens. Bugger snuck out of camp. I followed him. No idea what got into that ginger head of his. Told Hjalmar not to take him with us 1,000 times at least.
And? You catch up to him?
Aye. In these caves. Bastard screeched so loud he drew the trolls. Thought the buggers would eat me right then. Dropped me in a marinade instead. Decided I was ready to cook today. would have been the end of me if not for you.
Think I know enough. So long.
Wait. I'll go with you. Luckily, the trolls didn't use my bow for kindling.
Oké. Jön velünk elvileg.
Good. Let's go.
Jó. Akkor, hogyha jól értem, ennek a Fallen fickónak kell most segíteni. És van olyan érzésem, hogy itt szörnyek fognak érkezni, mert ott látjuk az életerejét. Hát menjünk. Menjünk, hova kell menni? Hát itt nincsenek nyomok. Na mindegy, menjünk. Aztán majd kiukadunk valahova. Hát nem arra kell menni. Erre. Hát... jöjjünk erre. Vagy a másik irányba mentek. Hát jöjjünk erre. Hát ha... erre mutatja a térkép. Csí. Csak megnézek valamit. Jó. Káosz ez a mai nap. Bocsi srácok, ne ragudjatok, de... most már jó lesz. Na, itt vagyunk a tónál. Hát gondolom, akkor erre, arra kell menni. Ide jövünk. Jó. Tehát itt van a hajónyom, és akkor ezt kell követni, hát gondolom a tóhoz. Meglepő lenne, ha nem oda. Akkor Fallen csak úgy jön velünk most, egy előre. Itt nincs semmi. Na nézzük szét.
Yomar's man. Led to death while trying to escape. What happened to the Yomar's?
Ez a haverom. Na. Valami nyomott a fa alatt. De valószínű csak itt... á, itt a hajó. Jó. Kicsit körülnézünk. Jó nagy mészárlás volt itt. Hát, igen. És hatalmas lábnyomok. Oké. Arra mi van, hogy ott át kell kelni a tavon? Hát majd arra kell menni. Na mindegy, itt akkor most kövessük a ezeket a nyomokat.
Giant chased them.
Jó, tehát az óriás üldözte őket tulajdonképpen.
Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Need to find another way. Giant tried to get inside. Looks like he gave up.
Na. Nézzük, hogy mi történhetett itt. Valakink nagyon vérzett. Hát nem erre kell jönni. Úgyhogy most nem is erre megyünk. Mégis. Hát itt erre nem tudunk tovább menni. Igen. Úgyhogy nem erre megyünk. De barlang, csak a barlangot írja. Akkor erre jövünk. Mégiscsak. Hát akkor... Nekem inkább fölöslegesen. Ha. Itt van valaki. Hát csak elvettük tőle a dolgot. Jó. Kimegyünk, kinyírjuk ezeket a kindrákat. Erinas, bocsánat. Jó. Erinia. Csak kitalálom mondani. Hát sötét van, maradjunk annyiba. Nyitjuk ezt a ládát. Szerintem... Itt alatta el lehet menni. Nem lehet. Vagy Zsák utca, ezek szerint. Arra se lehet menni. Erre jöttek be az emberek, ugye a vérnyomok egyértelműen erre utalnak, akkor megpróbálom még amarra lehettem menni, ha minden igaz. Igen, erre. Hát itt is csak egy pár láda van. Jaj. Hát erre sincs semmi. Arra mentünk eredetileg. Hát lehet, hogy erre kell jönni, mert föntről ugrottunk le magasról. Lehet, hogy erre kell jönni. Ah, itt a vérnyoma. Jó, erre kell jönni.
Clean cut. Head probably went flying.
Kemények ezek a helyiek.
Fought to the bitter end.
Thorsten.
Na gyerünk. Valószínű erre jött a... Hoppá! Bocsánat. Rossz gomb. Csak le ne essünk. Jó. Igen, erre.
Sliced her up. Two men, looks like. Rest of the crew went on. Wonder how many were left. Hjalmar lost a lot of men here.
Arvid and Tordarok. He was dead set on coming with us.
Jó. Na gyere. És itt egy fa. De jó néz ki. Meg egy kis lúd. Most sosért. De itt erre nincs már semmi. Jó, menjünk tovább. Erre menjünk tovább. Lassan csak meg lesznek.
Shot half a quiver into her.
Szitává lőtték. Loot. Oké. Erre jövünk tovább. Jó. Még jó, hogy Fulán nem nagyon jön közel.
Splitter in two.
Na lássuk, mi történt itt. Csoda hangok. Őj.
Oh God. Near 20 of them. But no Hjalmar.
Hmm.
Damn, you're ugly. Not good.
Okay. Get on, man. Ó, haver, nem lesz olyan jó. Azt ő nem lesz jó, én halok meg. Ó, ezek a diva haverek. Ugyanúgyjuk ezt meg. Ne így. Instant death. Jó lesz, mindjárt jó lesz. Csak egy van. Jó. Hát jelentős mennyiségű potiont el kellett használni hozzá. De meg lett, úgyhogy emiatt meditálunk is egyet. Ne menjen a mérgezés, meg visszatöltődjenek a potionok. És akkor nézzünk szét. Haver.
Show me a pantry and I'll show you the mice.
Geralt. Ez rettenetes volt. Kis szén. Ez nagyon fontos. Innen kell elhozni egyébként a Master Armor-hez is a felszerelést. Ami a Crossbirch beli kovácsnak kell. Tehát föl lehet oda menni valahogy. Itt jöttünk be. Nem. Na mindegy, körülnézünk. Ez is zárva. Itt ezt van cucc bőséggel. Hát, ha meg el van szórva az apró, akkor összeszedjük. Nekik már valószínű úgyse fog kelleni. Na, itt van még egy láda. És ennyi. Ja. Jó. Térképre ránézek, csak itt a másik quest kedvéért. Gyorsan elszaladok oda, megnézem, hogy ha már itt vagyunk, elvileg csak itt ki kell jönni. És itt körülnézek, hogy van-e itt valami felszerelés. Ha. Igen, itt lesz a felszerelés. Anyád, már bocsánat. Na gyere le onnan. Mi, hogy itt van Polán, ő segít egy kicsit. Bocsi Folán, hogy megváratlak, kicsit maszekolok.
Blacksmithing tools, but ornamented. Gotta be the ones Joanna mentioned.
Jó, és vissza kell vinni neki velembe. Így van. A fast travel pointot mutatja. Jó, ezt akartam. Okvetlenül. Itt vannak kecskék. Jó, szuper. Jó, na most viszont folytassuk a... Keressük Hjalmart. Na, itt kell bemenni. Itt. Itt az előbb, mintha lettek volna vérnyomok. És az óriásnak a nyomába.
Giant must have come through here often.
Kövessük a nyomokat. Jel már erre szaladt. Vagy hát valaki. Reméljük ő. Meg lesz, meg lesz. Oh.
nice.
No, gyere ide. Megvan, kiáll már.
Fallen! I was sure you died. Where have you been?
Ceres has gone to Speakerog, alone. Couldn't wait, no. Had to sneak off, as if you were afeard of someone that'd steal the giant out from under you.
Ceres? She staked a claim to the throne then? And you'd have rather gone with her?
I'd have liked to have the choice.
Wait! Still need to thank you, Geralt of Rivia. I'll never forget you came to my aid.
You know me?
Our bards sing ballads about you. My father told me of your adventures when I was a lad. I remember it well. You needn't be a witcher to be a hero. Cold water and a salty breeze. Those are a Skellige lad's potions.
So that ballad about the witcher and the sorceress? That's you?
Yeah. Where's the rest of your crew?
Fought our way through a swarm of sirens to get here. Only a handful of us left after that battle. Now we're but three. The sirens tore Leif up good. We should see to his wounds.
He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood.
He's dead. Trust me.
No.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Coming with me?
Stupid question.
Join us, Geralt.
Csapassuk. Csak a maradékot összeszedjük. Mehetünk. Már is.
Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
See you on. Rare to go.
I'm telling you, plow an enormous horse on he is.
Wonderful.
Csak így egyszerűen.
I can't believe I finally got the bastard!
Yeah.
Geralt, help me smash that! We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way!
I'll cover you. Position myself so as to keep the giant in sight.
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Careful now. One odd step and you can wake him.
Yes.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Rather than chucking in you, Key.
Giant's pretty big. Looks pretty mean.
use an extra blade.
Even one swung by a madman?
I heard that on crit. Let me out right now.
Wait here. I'll look for the key.
Jó, hát a hóra nem szabad rálépni. Ott alszik. Hát... erre nem nagyon lehet jönni, mert itt mindenhol hó van. Hát itt vannak, van egy... valami. Megpróbáljuk kirútolni. Hát nem itt volt a kulcs. Ott van egy láda, valószínű ott lesz a kulcs. Ott van fönt Folan. Oda se jól menni. Hát erre. Ne pofáz. Kiengedjük hát, ha ő is segít.
Thanks, brother. I remember that.
Zörög az a lakat.
Let's get out of here.
Right. Just as soon as I kill him.
Hát ez tényleg egy idióta. Na lássuk. De szép vagy. Okay. Megmentettük Vigit. Basszus. Szerintem folyamatosan vérzik. Válba szúrtuk. Ott kijön a bélés. És még Folan benyomott egy nyilat.
I knew we'd best him.
Viggy, you daft bastard.
Where are the others?
Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald set it in song.
Hjalmar the Giant Slayer sounds better. It was your venture. You deserve the glory.
Believe you're right. Let's get out of here.
Hát mi még körülnézünk.
In that case, I'll meet you on the beach, near the port.
Kaptunk egy kardot. Hát nem leszünk már szerintem semmi. Bár lehet a Giant még dobott valami lootot. Na nézzük. Ó, dobottam. Jó. Okés. Na nézzünk, mi van nálunk, ami ilyen nagyon nehéz. Ezt itt hagyjuk. Nem is erre kell jönni, bocsánat. Hamar. Így van. Jó. Na, segítettünk Hjalmarnak, úgyhogy akkor segítsünk most... Szerisznek is. És akkor utána megcsináljuk, befejezzük ezt a Master Armorers-t. Meg a Follow, meg a Black Pearl-t. Így van. Ja. Gyerünk. Hogy ezt a kérdőjelet nézzük-e még meg. Hát ha fájdalommentes, akkor megnézzük. Elvileg nincs messze, de... Hűha! Igen, itt a hegyvidéken óvatosan kell. Ide a tópartra jövünk, és ez itt van a tópart túloldalán. Jó, belevisít a nap a szemembe. Hát itt, igen. Na nézzük, mi az. Banditák. Nem tudom, ami rejtett kincs. Egy grill csirkés szendvics, opa. Grill csirkés szendvics, az mindig jó jön. Kincs itt a tó közepén. Nézzük, milyen kincs. Valószínű valami, ott van valami hajóroncs. De lehet, hogy nem erről van szó. Aha. Na nézzük, mi van benne. Egy jó kard, meg egy csomó lút. Mennyi sok cucc van nálunk. Rendben van. Menjünk. Elslisszanunk a hegy oldalba. Szvorlag.
De jó idő van.
Ráadásul éjszaka, úgyhogy én most alszok egyet, úgy döntöttem. Úgyis hiány voltunk egy kicsit a Potion 5-nek. Meg legalább így megjöttek a csirkék is.
Sorry to interrupt.
You need something? Come, let's have a pint of the chat.
Thanks, but I'm short on time. Looking for
Csak mert ha már róla beszéltek.
Krachan Krait's daughter. She was here, but I've not seen her away.
Take care.
Kösz. Ó, itt van Borbé. Majd eljövünk. Ez csirkét kopaszt? Nézzük, itt van-e valami szerződés. Igen. Valaki elveszett. Okay.
Hands up, our gulls.
Welcome to the home of Jarl Udelric of the Honorable Clan Brockfar.
Greetings. Wanted to see the Jarl.
Enter. Jarl's still speaking to his seer, but they should finish soon.
One thing. Watch where you step.
How come?
Jarl's not too fond of light. Makes it easy to trip.
There's a gallant
thunder. Jarl must have dreamt another vision.
Go on.
Last time.
We'll be done in a moment.
And then a giant sea snake swam up and bit my arm off. The gods have spoken. A sacrifice is needed.
To my mind, it's about you defeating a snake, Jarl.
No. They demand a sacrifice. I'm sure of it. It's time.
We must wait for a clearer sign. At least till your next dreaming.
I don't need no more signs.
Looking for Ceres. Heard she stayed here.
On Krait's daughter. Aye, she was here.
Where is she now?
What?
Ceres. Where's Ceres?
Dunno. Dunno. Enough of the questions.
Ozigim. Mi van vele?
I see something wrong.
You must forgive the Jarl. Hasn't been feeling well of late.
Is he sick? He didn't seem quite right during Krach's feast, but...
Forgive me. I must go to him.
Where's Ceres? I've got to find her.
I don't know. Ask around.
Great.
Chris.
Asked around already. Talked to the wrong people, maybe?
Need to try the village again.
Hofgun fell overboard and near drowned.
Udalric dove in the waves and saved them.
Geralt was the gods directed him. He said the voice commanded him to dive into the maelstrom.
Too bad they didn't protect him from harm. Cut his shoulder to the bone. Wind then festered for a month.
Something I've always wondered. What do you witchers do once there are no basilisks, leshers, or giants?
Remember me, Jarl?
I remember, Geralt, I remember. Forgive me, the gods speak.
Nagy segítség vagy.
Last night,
darkness behind.
Respect, witch.
Jó, hát akkor kérdezünk körbe itt a faluba. Hát, ha valaki tud valamit. Mondjuk, Kevon. Hello.
See you not from round here. What's brought ye the speaker of?
Farewell.
Ez valami kontrakt lesz. Ezt majd később megcsináljuk.
Ugly as a sea devil. What do you want?
Barátságosak ezek a speakerogi népek. Azt itt tudtok valamit? Itt egy kovács. Mondjuk megcsinálhatná a cuccainkat.
Need something crafted.
Így van. Meg egy pár vacskot el is adunk. Na. Oké. Ezeket meg diszmentelőjük. Ennek neve van. Hát ez elég jó. Meg ez is marad. Jó. Más nincs. Oké. Okay. Javítani meg nem kell mást. Kösz.
Farewell.
Hoppá. Hogy?
Look, look.
Respect, witcher.
Greetings.
Ha! Nary a soul for months. Then one day guests from afar start dropping like rain in springtime. You weary traveler, hungry?
Looking for Ceres, you're on Crait's daughter.
Ah, you found her, or near to. Lass was just here.
Know where she might have gone?
Took an interest in our Jarl. Asked about his childhood. So I told her to see Bergthora and Eirik.
Who are Bergthora and Eirik?
Years ago, Eirik was close with the old Jarl. Was the Jarl that helped him win Bergthora's hand. They live toward the east end of the village.
Take care.
Bless you. And my blessings to Ceres when you see her. I recognize your type a mile away.
Nate von Bergthora.
I'm looking for someone.
Lucky chap you are then. Truth be told, I'm taken. But village is brimming with lovely girls.
Oh. Hát nem kezdünk el most csajozni, az biztos.
The skinny thing. Lovely doe eyes, true, and she's from an honorable house.
Ez majd később.
But the next is gold as a sapling.
I don't know where she is, and her father...
Tell Cach to come,
darling. Osztrig majd később.
Skellige lads can perish in her own isles.
Van itt egy olyan side quest. Megnézzük majd. Needed to talk, she said. They should be on the beach, t'other side of the isle. Thanks. Take care. Good luck searching. Jó. Azt hittem a csaj szedi le. Azt itt a házi nyúlra vadászik. Te hülye vagy, haver? Édes Istenem. Ja, hogy Cerisnek segítesz, Astrid? Hát... Nekem se rémlik. Azt tudom, hogy segíteni kell, de már nem emlékszem rá én se. Nem is tudom, hogy pontosan mi lesz majd itt a lényeg. Már emlékeztem, hogy ott a Giantet kell megölni. Itt erre nem emlékszem én se, hogy őszinte legyek. Na. Elég itt a hülyéskedésből most már. Jó.
We seem to remember you sitting on that rock crying for help.
But if not for me warning, you'd be herring bait about now.
Az lehet. Na mindegy, lépjünk tovább.
Thanks for your help. Did it once, maybe you can do it again.
Well, a lot to think about it. Busy the day me fishing got nets to mend. No time to fight monsters.
It's not drowners this time. It's Ceres. I'm looking for her.
A fine-looking girl. Can tell right away she's from a good clan. Left her sitting right here when I sailed out to bring in the morning catch.
Any idea why she came here? She say what she was after or just admire the scenery?
She asked about our Jarl and his family.
She say where she was headed?
Wouldn't tell a stranger, but we did risk our hides together. Went to Odeldrick's old family home. Yonder on the hill.
Okay.
Thanks. Farewell.
Hát akkor menjünk. Hát, szívesen laknék ilyesmi helyen. Norvégiában. Mert az lehet, hogy annyira nem örülnék neki, amikor 9 hónapig éjszaka lenne, de... Jó, csak ne engem. Na, hova megyünk? Ja, ide ebbe a házba. Ja, tudom már, hol vagyunk. Jó. Kezd rémleni a dolog egyébként. Az utat kéne megtalálni. Fölkapat, jó. Ez a helyszín, ez most már ismerős. Egy kulcs. Ez a pincéhez. Egy kis víz. Menjünk tovább. Itt nincs semmi.
Ceres.
Oh.
Passed out. Gotta get her out of here.
Így van, Astrid. Most ugrott be nekem is a házról.
What happened? Where am I? Oh, my head. Pain's just awful.
Dobj egy Advilt.
Something heavy.
Geralt? Why are you here?
Came to look for you. Croc's worried. Taking you home.
I won't go until I help Ulrich. The sword! Where's the sword? I've gotta go back!
You're not going anywhere. I carried you out of there a moment ago, half dead.
I have to!
You have to tell me what's going on. Why'd you go in there?
I wanted to help Ulrich.
Sure, he was acting strangely, but I don't see how your stroll through a haunted house will help him.
It would have, if I'd only found the sword.
So what's this sword all about?
It's Brokvar, the ancestral sword of Udalric's clan. I needed to lift the curse that holds Ulrich.
A curse?
Long story. Years ago, Ulrich and his little brother butted heads over the sword. As custom has it, the clan's sword should go to the firstborn son, Ulrich. But his father gave Brokvar to his little brother, Aki.
Serious insult in these lands.
Serious enough for Ulrich to break a sacred law here in Skellige. He openly questioned his father's decision.
Guessing the old Jarl couldn't let it pass.
They chained Ulrich to a pile, up to his waist in the sea. Spent 3 days like that. When his punishment ended, he and Aki sailed out to fish.
Got a feeling this trip didn't end happily.
Your feeling's right. There was an accident. A storm broke out and Aki fell overboard. Ulrich had his hands full with the sails. Didn't hear his brother until it was too late.
Didn't hear? Or didn't want to hear?
Some folk on the isle had the same doubt, but none would mention it aloud.
What do you think? Did Ulrich kill Aki?
I don't want to jump to any conclusions. But I do think whatever happened at sea that day, well, it's affecting Ulrich right now. Powerfully so. And it could have something to do with that sword.
What did you plan to do with the sword?
I thought Aki's ghost would want it back.
The brother's ghost?
Long as I remember, folk have said Udalric's the chosen one. The one the gods speak to. I believed it once. But now, considering certain things, I think he's just haunted. And it's his dead brother that's haunting him.
It's just me being
there in theory. Not breaking any of your laws just by thinking it.
Don't care. I don't believe it's the gods talking. Have you seen him? He's covered in scars.
Thought he earned those in battle.
If you call the strife in his heart and head a battle, I've asked him about it. He said the voices command him to hurt himself for the glory of the gods. I think not. It's not the gods, it's Aki.
So you believe Aki's getting his revenge, because Ulrich let him die?
I've talked to Yort. He swears Ulrich didn't start hearing voices till after Aki's death. And I don't think Yort's mistaken. He knew both those boys from the cradle. I think we've to give Brokvar to Aki, and he'll leave Ulrich alone.
Not a bad idea, on condition it's a ghost we're dealing with. But something doesn't add up.
What's that?
Aki drowned at sea, said so yourself. But the ghost haunts this house.
Aki and Ulrich both lived here. Maybe that's why. Thanks for your help, Geralt. But I've got to get the sword.
Out of the question. I'll get it.
Really? Thanks. So I can go see Ulrich?
No chance. You're weak. Might pass out again along the way. Wait here, we'll go together.
Tehát kell a kard. Nézzük meg itt lent. Geralt. Találd meg a létrát, légy szíves. Ez az. Nagyon ügyes. Ó, ez itt mi? Ó, csak nem akar.
What is this about?
Hát, ha nem muszáj, akkor én most itt nem bunyóznék ezzel a himmel, vagy mivel. De persze lehet nem kívánság műsor, és muszáj lesz.
So, to find a sword?
Biztos, hogy ennyi.
Not yet. Wait for me.
Nézzünk már még szét, mert nekem gyanús itt valami. Jó, hát itt lehet, hogy nincs most semmi. Itt még fölmegyünk. Meg mindjárt benézünk abba a kis házba is. Az étkészlet nagyon fontos. Semmi nincs. Jó, hát akkor lehet, hogy tényleg csak ennyi a küldetés. Menjünk akkor. Túl egyszerűnek tűnt meg az a hím az ott, de lehet, hogy ez ott egy másik küldetés lesz majd. Hát még a pincébe csak nézzünk le. Nehogy valami elmaradjon. Jó, menjünk. Nincs más. Legalábbis reméljük. Yep.
I found it. Let's go.
After you then. You and my dad, you were mates once, right?
Hope we still are.
But well, I heard you fell out over something, or someone.
Talking about that story with Yennefer? Long time ago, that. In fact, that was before Croc met the woman who'd be your mother.
But you and Yennefer had already met?
Things were never cut and dried with Yen.
What is it about her? What is it that draws you?
Dunno. Maybe, it's because I've never chosen comfort and ease, the calm and the quiet.
Where is Yennefer?
Don't know. Why do you ask?
I just wonder why she let you come here alone.
What do you mean, let me?
Nothing. Not a thing. Just got the impression she doesn't like to let you out of her sight. Look, there they are.
Hardly bright out here. Stings the eyes.
The fresh air will do you good.
The gods won't be pleased.
Jarl, our guests, remember.
What happened to your hand?
I sacrificed it to the gods.
Forgive him, Jarl. Geralt's got more to learn about our customs. We're close to the gods in Skellige. And the chummier you are, the greater the offering you make. It's our belief that the greatest thing a man can offer is his pain, his suffering, the pure sacrifice.
To hear the gods is a gift, not a sacrifice.
These voices you hear.
The gods, their voices.
More likely, this is somehow related to your dead brother.
I told Geralt of Aki. We concluded that...
That the gods are angry at you, yet he's the reason. That's why you have to apologize to Aki himself.
I didn't want to. Aki fell in the water. The gods will be angry.
Let me help you, and I promise to do everything I can to keep from angering the gods.
Heed the Witcher, Jarl. Make amends to Aki, and you'll surely please the gods.
What would you have me do?
Remember where Aki fell in the water?
Near the Isle's eastern end, by the mouth of the bay. Current had swept us towards Ulula's Needle.
It's a dangerous spot. Treacherous eddies swallow a handful of sailors each year.
We need to sail there. Aki's ghost won't rest until Brockvar's returned to his remains.
No. No, no, no. The gods, they'll be angry. I feel it. Fear not, Jarl. The gods love you. And they loved Aki. Surely they want this.
Well, maybe I can sail there. The sword should be returned. That's what matters. Makes no difference by whose hand. What do I look for? Did Aki have anything that'll help me recognize him? Something he was wearing that could survive all this time underwater?
Aye. Our clan ring.
That ought to be enough.
Jó.
I'm off.
Hát el kell vinnünk akkor a kardot Aki földi maradványaihoz. De hajóval megyünk. Mert úgy a vagány.
Wind's howling.
What are you looking for?
Nay.
Gold.
We should probably look at the river.
Where is something? You don't understand the thing. Our lad sunk a mill for a chip full of bait. Think of the ways to toss something ashore.
Helyiek kincset keresnek. Na tehát meg kell keresnünk Aki maradványait. Aztán úgy bajítjuk ezt a kérdőjelet is.
Must be the place.
Így van. Na. Egy láda. Gondolom ez nem Akinak kell egy kulcs. Jó, hát keressük tovább. Itt is van. Jó, meg akkor nézzük meg ezt a kincskeresést itt. Baládában volt egy koponya. Jó, hát valószínű az a láda lesz az. Hát, reméljük megtalálom. itt van. Jó. Mehetünk is. Vissza Udarikhoz. Így visszahozzuk a kikötőbe a hajót. Később is meglegyen. Na, hogy beálltam. Élire. Ez mi a jó Isten volt.
Got me eye on you.
Adventure seeker.
Why'd you do it?
What is this?
Udalric. The voice has commanded him to poke out his eye.
What? Why do you do it?
Such was the will of the gods. A sacrifice for Aki.
What did the gods want? Exactly. Do you remember? What did they tell you?
They were angry. A voice said, "You vile wretch. You didn't help Aki. And now you failed to sail out to beg his forgiveness. Poke out your eye. Suffer.
Then neki kellett volna kimennie.
When did the gods speak to you? Right after I left?
Shortly after. Sleep came over me, so I lay down. 'Twas then they revealed their will to me.
You always asleep when they speak to you?
Always.
What do you see then? Do they try to summon you anywhere specific?
My old home. They command me to light torches. Then speak from the shadows.
The gods always demand you offer them your suffering.
Only that pleases them, so they ask for more and more.
The gods speak from the shadows, you said. Is that why you don't allow any lights in here?
In my dreams, at times I see their form. When the torches burn bright.
To see the gods is a great honor. Maybe with more light in your house, you'd see them when you're awake as well.
Lesser men are unworthy. They cannot gaze upon their faces.
The gods ever show you their form, or are they always just a shadow?
Once, I steeled myself, gathered my courage, and in my dream made my torch burn bright. I saw a hazy figure sitting in shadow then.
Hmm. Mint ami a pincébe volt. Oh.
I returned the sword, but nothing's changed. It's not his brother's ghost that haunts him, tortures him.
What's wrong with him?
Can we talk somewhere in private?
The guest room. Come.
Megszállta a hím. Mhm.
Well, know what it is?
It's a Heim, a post-conjunction creature.
Heim.
Very rare and very dangerous. It latches on to men who commit vile deeds. It feeds on their pain for years, fueling their guilty conscience. In the end, Heims force their victims to mutilate themselves.
Sounds unpleasant. Any way to defeat it?
Two methods that work, in theory. They say a Heim can be tricked. You have to pretend to do something horrible. Then it'll move on to you as its new victim. When it realizes it's been tricked, it'll be forced to leave.
Great. Let's try it.
Don't know anyone who's pulled it off.
Well, maybe no one's thought up a trick that was good enough. What's this other way?
Witcher's bestiaries say you have to spend a night in the Heim's lair with the affected individual.
The haunted house, you mean? It's hardly cozy, but I wager you've slept in worse conditions.
It's not about sleeping. You've got to draw the Heim out. It has to emerge from the shadows, show itself. Can't hurt it otherwise.
And it's sure to give as good as it gets.
You've seen Udalric. It won't be an easy fight.
I know you're doubtful, but we should at least try to find a way to trip the Heim.
Might not be as simple as it seems. Besides, neither method's perfect.
What do you mean?
Hát igen, belehallhat.
Udalric might not survive an entire night in the Heim's lair.
You think the Heim... would it try to kill Udalric?
No, that would mean losing its host. But Udalric could just... expire. He's weak, and the house will summon painful memories. Whereas to the Heim, that'll be an opportunity. The more pain the Heim causes Udalric, the stronger it'll grow.
And the more dangerous it will be to you. And what about the other method?
The Heim's a demon, and demons are notoriously hard to fool. Plus, the trickster can't know it's a trick.
What?
The Heim attacks those who have a guilty conscience, truly believe they committed a foul deed. The Heim strengthens their regret and feeds on it. Meaning, if the new host doesn't feel true sorrow, the Heim will sense that.
Yes. So, for this to work, if either of us has an idea, we can't tell the other one about it.
Exactly.
Both methods seem risky, but I still think we should try the trick.
Don't know that I'm convinced.
Just please don't tell me you have to consult Yennefer on such things as well. If we fail to think of anything, we can always try the Witcher's way.
You need a Yennefer.
What is it with you and Yennefer? Mentioned her several times already.
Nothing. I've just noticed that you're often of one mind.
Saying I'm henpecked.
Not that you're especially different. Seems to happen to all men. Take a rowdy Skelliger, a brave knight, or a tough witcher. You all end up wrapped around some woman's finger.
What can I say?
So, shall we try tricking it first?
Yeah, let's.
Good
night.
Haunted house. The Heim's lair. Only place where anything like this could work.
After you, then.
No reason to delay. Solid craftsmanship. Fitter must have been from the continent.
Na, valamit kell keresni, amivel elő tudjuk csalogatni ezt a Heimot. Valami trükk. Valamit ki kell agyalni.
Siri.
What?
No, it's impossible. Damn it. Looking to discourage me? Good. Means you're scared.
Then most már Heim velünk is trükközik.
Shattered. Udalric must have been scared of seeing the creature just behind him. An old cradle. Must have belonged to Udalric or Aki.
Geralt, come! Think I've got an idea!
No. Oh my.
Geralt!
You want
come up with anything?
Yes, I have a plan. One that just might work.
Can I get any details?
You've got to wait for me here. I won't be long.
Anything else?
Said yourself, you can't know the details. So no, nothing else. You simply got to trust me.
Yo.
Hope you know what you're doing.
So do I. So, can we start?
Can I?
I'm ready.
All right, I'll be back soon. In the meantime, get a fire going in the oven.
Over there! She's running to the old house!
Grab her!
Taken. You must put him in the oven. Trust me.
What?
Take care not to hurt the child. Give me the feed.
In the oven. Throw him in the oven.
Dead Duke. Láttátok? Köré van dobva egy Gwen. Ezek eléggé jó harcosai.
The Witcher committed no crime. You'll find neither despair nor guilt here. Only shock and relief. You've been tricked. You must go.
Kiűztük a szellemet.
It's over. Over? We tricked the Heim. It thought I'd killed your child, abandoned you to haunt me, feed on my conscience.
But when it saw the babe was whole, unharmed, it had to go. You're free, Jarl.
Free? The Heim's gone. So are the voices that tortured you. Let's get out of here.
Az kemény, berakják a gyereket a sütőbe. Mit kemencébe.
You said it was over.
That's just fatigue. In time his mind will return to normal.
What? What will I do now?
You're disoriented, but don't worry, it'll pass.
I feel as if someone's torn something from me.
That's normal. The Heim was a parasite. Bonds between parasites and hosts can be strong. That's why you feel empty now. Give it a few days, weeks, you'll be fine.
Thank you. I think. Farewell.
Hát picit olyan fura a fickó, de...
He seems confused.
Good idea. Then what? What are your plans?
I'll stay a few days, make sure he's healthy. And you? Gonna stay on Spikarog?
Don't know yet. Gotta gather my thoughts.
I'm sure Yennefer must be growing impatient.
Thought we already discussed that.
We did. Farewell, Witcher. Favorable winds and following seas to you.
To you too. So long.
Slad. Na. Megoldottuk ezt is. Na. És akkor... Ahogy mondtam. Hát ezt még most nem csináljuk, majd később. Ugye megcsináljuk akkor ezt a Black Pearl-t. Itt annyi tulajdonképpen, hogy a Nidastól el kell kérnünk a pénzünket. És utána megcsináljuk ezt a Master Armorers-t. Ugye kerestük a cuccokat a Crossbirch-i kovácsnak. Ne gyerünk! Úgyhogy most utazunk Novigrádba.
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Vivádihoz gyorsan beugrunk. Csak beváltjuk a pénzünket.
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Kösz. Hát sokat nem sikerült, de hát valamennyi. Jó, menjünk tovább. Itt a Golden Sturgeon.
Now I'm sure to get sick.
Hello. És itt a fickó.
Geralt, Witcher and Pearl Hunter. There you are, your coin. Earned every last bit. I'd never have done it without you.
Was it worth it?
I think so. Aye. I suppose Letta likes it.
Sure as hell should. Pretty damn ungrateful of her otherwise.
It's, a bit more complicated.
Hát igen.
See, Letta's sick.
Oh, bossy.
Something's not right in her head. Started with a memory she'd forget things, then she stopped recognizing folk, even me. And now she don't even speak. Thought if she saw the pearl, something would wake inside her. You know. Talked a lot about that stupid promise. It was our joke, just ours for years, but no, it didn't work.
Sorry.
As am I. Farewell, Geralt.
Hát ez szomorú.
God's guide you the path. You all just get off my back.
Jó, hát nem jó hírek. Menjünk Crossbirch-be. Reméljük nem triggelődik a Ugly Baby küldetés. Elvileg nem lenne szabad neki. Csak nem akarom még, mert ez egy, hát... szerintem több küldetésnek is ilyen cut-off pointja. Aztán, hogyha az beindul az Ugly Baby, akkor nem tudjuk megcsinálni azokat. De szerintem nem fog. Szerintem föl kell menni a Sergeanthöz. És beszélni kell vele. De mindjárt kiderül. Megvannak a szerszámok.
Went to Undvik a while ago. Found these.
Well, goose kick me. These look like the real thing.
Because they are. Look at the markings. Authentic. How did you get them?
Long story. Might tell it someday. Mindegy. But right now I need that armor.
Mégis csak egy Ice Troll volt.
Lieutenant General of the Second Mounted Army. Welcome to our humble establishment. A true honor to host one of such renown. I've heard the General's a connoisseur and collector of armor. This is true. And they call you a master of the craft. All too kind, sir. Truly.
I need a suit of armor. Heavy. Able to withstand piercing projectiles.
Piercing projectiles? Bolts, you mean? That ain't easy. Needs a special alloy. Tempering.
The new tools. We can do it. Stoke the fire. I'll ready the rest.
Bold, your worker. You allow her much.
You know how it is, General. Good help's hard to come by. We should go outside. There's business to discuss.
It's always the same. I've had enough.
No.
Enough?
They treat me like I'm nobody. The menial labor. Truth is, the Nilfgaardian, the one Fergus is kissing up to, I'll have to craft his armor. Yours too, for that matter.
So what's Fergus do?
Horseshoes, nails, not much else he can do, seeing as he cocks up simple bungs. But in the end, they call him Master. No one'd ever think I could be a skilled armorer, a human and a woman to boot. A dwarven blacksmith. That's another story.
Tehát a nő az igazi master armorer.
If that's the case, stand your ground. Don't let him treat you like this.
Bezony.
I won't. Not anymore. He can craft the Nilfgaardian's armor himself. I'll make another suit, and we'll see which one's better. I need but one thing I can't get on my own. Would you help me?
Hogyne.
Depends what it is.
To finish the armor, I'll need to harden it, quench it in a bath. Oil's what we usually use, but I want to use acid.
Kikimors and Archgriffins spit acid.
Archgriffins? Draconic Griffins, you mean? Baron's men came by a few days back, said they'd seen one north of Crow's Perch. It had killed some folk out there.
Hát akkor leszedjük, menjünk.
Bound to be a notice posted for the Griffin anyway. Could kill two beasts with one stone. Fine, I'll see what I can do.
Bring me the acid and I'll prove I'm better than Fergus. And I'll craft armor for you, lots of it. The kind no other armorer can.
Jó. Na, hát akkor menjünk. Roach.
Heya.
Igen, ezt az Archgriffint le kell szedni. Az ad nekünk savat. Ezt el kell hoznunk a hölgynek. Itt láttak egy ilyen Archgriffint a Crow's Perch-ről éjszakra. Úgyhogy elmegyünk oda. No. Nem érek most rá ilyen bohémkodásra. Jó, hát valahol itt lesz. Megpróbálok menteni egyet előtte. Játék nem enged menteni. Jó, hát akkor hagyjuk.
A hand. That's it. Archgriffin's had a veritable feast. Seems mom didn't teach this little griffin not to play with its food.
Jó. Hát kövessük a nyomokat. Hát szerintem ott lesz fönt a...
Archgriffin feather. Must have lost it when taking off. Hopefully its nest is nearby.
Hát valószínűleg itt lesz fönt a dombon. Oh! Egyszerű. Még annyi baj, hogy vérzik, mint az állat. Árdomnak nincs valami nagy range-e. Hát most van baj, srácok. Hát meghalunk. Megmérgez minket, az a baj. Pedig már nem kellett sok. Nem baj, újra. Most jobb lesz. Na most jobban sikerült, határozottan. És ott a sav. Na, lássuk, hogy itt van-e még neki esetleg valami kis... itt a fészke. De nincs itt semmi. Jó. Híleljünk egyet. Meditáljunk, hogy kimenjen a mérgezés, és menjünk vissza. Vigyük vissza a... Vagy hát vigyük el Joannának a savat. Na. much. Van itt ami a hirdetőtábla, nem? Ja, igen, ez. Jó. Pont ez a... Jó, majd elvisszük, csak előbb... ezt elintézzük.
Got the acid?
Mm-hmm. Use it carefully. It's about as caustic as things come.
I know. It's burned many a man where I come from. Armor's ready. Now for the last touch. We'll soon see who's better, Fergus or me.
Na. Most minden kiderül.
It's done.
Looks very professional.
Welcome, General. Armor's all ready. Came out splendid, if I do say so myself. Rather coarse. I trust the appearance does not reflect the quality.
General, I've also made a suit, if you please.
What is the meaning of this?
Exactly what it looks like. Joanna crafted a suit of armor for you, General, to prove she's the superior armorer.
For God's sake, Joanna! What do you think you're doing?
Temeria remains a wild land, it seems. Insubordination of this kind is not something we Nilfgaardians allow.
If I may, General, I am Fergus's subordinate in appearance alone. It's what we agreed, as few would ever believe a woman to be a better armorer than a dwarf.
You are right. I, for one, do not think it possible. But you are confident in your abilities. Let us put them to the test. Not on dummies, in live combat.
Hát jó.
Oh, quite a crowd. You there, put on this armor.
I'm just here to show me yours.
Mine is not a request.
General, I crafted this armor for a man. It can't fit me properly.
Then find another to wear it.
Geralt, will you help?
Oh, in there.
Fine. Hope I won't regret this.
Max belinkál egy pár nyíl, de hát most mi baj lehet?
I will await outside.
Hát, nagyon vicces ez a kis napocskával.
Bloody hell. I just came here to show me yours.
Na, mit kéne csinálnunk?
Little prick.
Does it look to you like armor that stops bolts? Compensate the man. Now, let us see what...
Compensate! Mellé!
Gonna live?
But these armor's rubbish.
Stand.
Jó, hát túléli.
I wish to see the armor.
Nem fancy.
Not even a dent.
I am not easily impressed, but I must admit you have succeeded, my dear.
Where to, dwarf? You must hear this. The forge is now Miss Joanna's. She will also assume all Nilfgaardian army requisitions. Is that clear?
Aye, as day.
Your pay for the armor. I will send a man to collect it.
I'll be going too, methinks. Just get my things.
Wait. We needn't part ways, Fergus. You've been a good helper. We could go on that way. But without the lie.
We did make quite the pair.
Well then, go stoke the fire. We've got a customer. He needs armor fit for a witcher.
Besoin.
You weren't certain the armor would protect you. Admit it.
Master craftsmanship, something I trust in, something I strive for myself. Wouldn't have asked for legendary tools from Undvik and Archgriffin Acid if you didn't know what you were doing.
Thank you for trusting me. Give us a few days and your armor will be ready. Come on, let me help you get out of that.
Annak örülnék, mert nagyon hülyén áll. Jó, na hát most már ő is egy Master Armorer lett. És ha minden igaz, ugye 75-ös szintűek vagyunk, tehát akkor tudunk szintet lépni a Felin Armorba is. Ugye az van most rajtunk. Így van. Úgyhogy akkor ezt megpróbáljuk most kikraftoltatni.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
Hát gondolom az armor még nincs kész. Kéne egy Witcher armor.
Witcher's armor.
Na. Enhanced Felin Boots. Oké. Chest armor. Enhanced. Mi úgy nyomtam? Enhanced Legendary, oké. Enhanced Legendary Felin Armor. Ez is sokkal erősebb. Oké, Gauntlet. Itt is a Enhanced Legendary Felin. Oké. És kell nadrág. Itt is a Enhanced Legendary Felin. Jó. És egy pár javítást. Mert ez kell. Ezt is megcsináljuk már, csak ez 6 turinál. Na nézzük. De jól néz ki.
Take care now.
Na, hát ez már nem az újatlan cucc. Maradjunk annyiba. Oké is. Na, csináljuk meg a... itt a Quartermaster tette ki ezt a... kontraktot erre az Archgriffinre. És most elhoztuk.
Aye. Kill some villagers north of Crow's Perch. Folk came complaining to the Baron. He finally wearied of all the lamenting, offered a reward for the beast's head.
Good thing, too. I could use some crowns.
Well, folks say all kinds of shite about you lot. But gotta give a witcher his due. Here, fair pay for a fair day's work.
Jó. Na hát ez is megvan. Oké. Jó, és akkor megcsináljuk a kardot is. Ez pedig 6 turinál. Tehát kikraftoljuk a Enhanced Legendary Felin Steel és Silver Swordet. És utána visszajövünk. Hát itt egy napot ír a... hogy Joanna megcsinálja nekünk az armort. Visszajövünk egy nap múlva. Ide.
Faster.
Novigradba mindig olyan jól esik eljönni. Hattori.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me?
Azt mondja, hogy Silver Sword, és akkor itt van a Legendary Felin Enhanced. Megvan. És itt van a Legendary Felin Steel Enhanced. Szuper. Jó, ez is megvan, benézünk a shopba, hogy valamit ezt nem adjuk el. Hát most már ezt akkor eladjuk. Esse, ezt is eladjuk, meg ezeket is, mert nem fog kelleni. Jó, más egyéb... ezzel úgyse tud mit csinálni. Jó. Jó, szuper. És ugye most nincs mit javítani. Oké.
Okay.
Na, akkor ezek a kardok is megvannak. Most akkor kimegyünk. Jaj, Rócs, mindig olyan helyekre tudsz leszpónolni. Tehát visszamegyünk close patch-be, és akkor megnézzük a kardokat. Még nem merem elővenni, mert az őrök rám támadnak. Majd teszünk bele rúna követ, hogyha... Ha nincs benne, azt most nem tudom. Mindjárt megnézzük. Jó, és akkor alszunk. Hát... talán ennyi elég lesz. Mindjárt kiderül. Jó, kicsit arrébb megyünk. Berakja automatikusan a rúnakövet. Jó. Na nézzük. Hát elég jól néz ki ez is. Szuper. Na gyerünk, akkor nézzük meg, hogy... bár még nem jelzi a térképen. Hát akkor meditáljunk még egy napot. Elvileg most már ott lesz majd a... a jelzés. Így van. Jó, és akkor el is kérjük a... az armort. Megnézzük milyen. Meglepődnék, ha jobb, mint a mostani. De azért... azért elkérjük.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
My armor coming along all right?
It's ready. I've reinforced the joints and bathed it in acid, as my clan's tradition demands.
Thanks. How much do I owe you?
Oh, please. I'd not be here if it weren't for you. It's a gift, in thanks for what you did. Take it, and may it serve you well.
Thanks. And you take care.
Tehát jól láttam, egy Witch Hunters armort adott? És 0 XP-t. Tehát ezt. Aha. 79-es szint kell hozzá. De most tényleg egy Witch Hunter armort adott? Hát jobb, mint a mostani, bár nem sokkal. Jó, jó, jó. Szerintem ezeket betesszük a stashbe. És akkor megyünk tovább. Letesszük ide a stashbe ezeket a cuccokat. Majd ha leszünk olyan szintűek, akkor fölvesszük. Jó. Na, és akkor... szerintem visszamegyünk most Skellige-re. Nem kis vicces. Jó. Na nézzük, hogy mi van még itt. És... ezt később csináljuk, de ez van még itt. Ezt is később csináljuk, illetve itt vannak kontraktok. Hát ezeket majd szépen lassan elkezdjük csinálgatni. Jó, rendben van. Okés. És így sem tudunk most mit újat fejleszteni. Jó, rendben van. Na, hát srácok. Én azt mondom, hogy mára legyen ennyi elég. Mert nekem is még van teendőm mára. Hát elnézést kérek egyébként, hogy ilyen technikai hibákkal indult a mai nap. A mai nap ez ilyen kicsit káoszos volt, így alakult. Nem tudom, hogy mi a technikai hibám oka. Tehát tényleg fogalmam sincs. Egész egyszerűen így nem is tudtam rögzíteni ugye az élő mellett a játékot. Eddig működött simán, ma nem. Úgyhogy majd nekiállok debugolni a napokba. És reméljük, hogy megtalálom a problémát. Jó, úgyhogy még egyszer elnézést, hogy a mai nap így indult. Jó. Okés. Én nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy ma is itt voltatok. Köszönöm szépen a követéseket, donéteket, cséreket, followokat, szubokat. De legfőképpen és elsősorban az, hogy itt voltatok és néztétek. Legközelebb szombaton találkozunk. Nagyon fontos, holnap nem lesz programozás stream, hanem majd csak jövő hét szerdán. Hanem szombaton találkozunk, ahol, amikor is Han Showdown-ozni fogunk. Atyaig, ti kértétek rovat, következő epizód Han Showdown következik. Ez szombaton, hát olyan kettő körül. Reméljük kettőkor el tudjuk kezdeni, aztán majd meglátjuk. Okés, na. Még egyszer nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy itt voltatok. Én kívánok nektek további kellemes napot. Szombaton találkozunk, addig is. Sziasztok!